I'm former State Representative Jeff Krupp, and at our next meeting, you're going to get a rare and enlightening look into how political strategy is developed. It's the Executive Club, and if you're into politics, there's nothing like it. A number of Oregon's most conservative and effective think tanks have gotten together and commissioned a wide-ranging and unbiased statewide poll to look at actual public perception into the state's most volatile political issues. And as they say online, your jaw will drop when you hear what your fellow citizens really think about PERS, the governor's race, sanctuary cities, early release for repeat criminals, and the upcoming sales tax on your health insurance. And do Oregon conservatives really have a chance of winning in this environment? Longtime conservative strategist Greg Clapper and I will get into the numbers. And we'll demonstrate how political strategy is driven by a well-done poll. It's a rare look inside politics. So join us, won't you? Wednesday, December 6th, 7 p.m. at the Portland Airport Shiloh Inn. It's the Executive Club. And if you're into politics, there's nothing like it.